Hello friends, and welcome to my channel Make It Instruments. Here we are with our new project, Garbage Segregation System. In this project we are going to segregate the garbage, whether it's a wet one or it's a dry one or it's a metallic one. So this is the setup. Let me explain you the parts, what all the things we are using. Here we are using two DC motors to run this conveyor belt, and then here we have got another two DC motors which we are going to use to segregate the garbage. And then on the sensor side, here we are using a raindrop sensor. We can also use a soil moisture sensor. This will detect whether the garbage is wet or it's a dry one. And then here we are using a proximity sensor to detect whether the garbage contains any metallic objects or not. And here we are using two IR sensors just to make sure that this arm will stop at this particular location and the motor doesn't, or the arm doesn't, keeps rotating continuously. And on the controller side we are using an Arduino Uno, and to drive the motors we are using two L298 motor drivers. And then here we have got a power distribution board to give the supply to different things we are using, like 12 volt DC motors and all the sensors which are working on 5 volt, and the Arduino is working on 5 volt. So for that purpose we are using a power distribution board. We are going to connect a 12 volt DC adapter to the power distribution board, and this distributes the supply to different components. So let us start up the project. Okay, we are going to start the project now. The conveyor belt keeps on rotating. Now I am using a piece of paper which is a dry one, and I am going to put it over here. Okay, this is how the dry waste is being segregated. Once again I am going to show you. Okay, and now we are going to use a metallic object. This is the metallic object. I'll show it to you once again. And now here I am using a wet tissue which contains some water. Okay. So now this is the wet object. Which goes directly on the other end. That's it guys. Thanks for watching. Please do subscribe, share and like the video. Thank you. Thank you very much.